With Wayne Campbell.
What events have you enjoyed so far as a fresher?
Well, meeting new people like you.
Fantastic stuff.
Absolute pleasure, you know. All over the place, it's really great. And also, engaging with all those useful events and activities, it's been fantastic.
So, do you have any advice for a new fresher coming tonight or going to any program events, obviously, like a fresher like yourself? And what would you say to them? What's one little tip of advice?
Just enjoy yourself. And remember, don't drink too much.
Don't drink too much. So now, we're by the food vans, and just behind the camera is the tour bus for Cuppy? I thought it was the 66. Right, you follow me. Let's go have a look at some of the food options, the delicacies here at Freshers Festival. Hello.
Hi.
Oh my God, this is perfect. What have you got?
Is it a cheese and caramelised onions?
It is,
there
yes.
You go. Made
grilled cheese.
Beautiful.
Fantastic. What else do you do here?
We've got, they're all toasted just about apart from raclette. So we do raclette over potatoes and we do, tonight we've got ham and we've got meatballs.
That sounds absolutely amazing. I'm definitely going to pick up a slice of that. I'm actually starving. Thank you. Moving along, we have Vegan Spice. So they do vegan and spicy food. Oh, interview you. What have you got?
I got my delicious samosas and I got my rice and some peanut butter. It's amazing. I did not expect this Indian food in here. I love dog and it feels like it's my home.
Fantastic stuff. Thank you. Look, get a slice of this. Thank you so much. There we go. Right, let's get a taste. That is a samosa. That's really nice, that. It's unbelievable. Camera Meg. All right, let's give you that. That is amazing. Oh, I see some flipping action. I believe this is burgers. Wow, look at them. They look unbelievable. What's in your burgers?
Beef and bread.
Beef, bread and cheese. I mean, what more do you want in life, to be honest? I think I see Night Safe. Thank God. Things are starting to get a bit rowdy here. So, what is Night Safe?
Basically, we're a student-run kind of organisation that go around and help more drunk students on nights out.
Well, that's great. And are you in town or on campus? Where are you?
So, usually we are on all of the USU club nights. But obviously tonight is USU event, so we're on campus as well. So.
Good luck tonight. Thank you for your service. Right, what's in Vanbrugh Dining?
Students' aid. So four bands from Bandsock have been there all night, providing a bit different to the DJs on the main stage.
Yeah, fantastic stuff. And why is it important to go watch student bands?
Because they're all great. They're just great people, really good groups, and yeah.
So wonderful. We're now joined with
Cuppy.
Wonderful. Well, Cuppy, who are you?
Well, I'm an international DJ, philanthropist, producer, and also recently a graduate. So I'm a student as well. I just class of 2022. It was pretty crazy. So it was my third degree. But I want to say, I might have to do another one at York because this campus is amazing.
You've got 3 degrees.
I have done 3 degrees. I know.
What have you done your degrees in?
Well, I did King's College London Economics, NYU Music, and recently Oxford University Politics.
That, what a CV. Yeah, you must get any job you want.
I can, and I chose DJing. How stupid, right?
No. I would do that if I could. So you have a caravan or a camper. I've never been on one before.
I mean, my tour bus is pretty cool. So this is where we live. We've got 8 bedrooms inside.
8 bedrooms?
8 bedrooms.
Do you stay like below the...
We improvise, yeah. You know, but honestly, it's so cool. I feel like it's quite out there. Can you guys guess what my favorite color is?
I think it's green.
No, it's blue, obviously.
Of course. I'm still taken away by the tour bus. We've never seen this before in York. So do you ever try to avoid bus stops so people don't think they're getting on?
Yeah, it's quite funny actually. In one of the cities we went to, Yeah, a couple of people, my fans are called Cupcakes. My Cupcakes got very, very passionate, but you know, it's really fun. And I just want to say, like, I love the spirit of York. You know, people are just living, and that's what it's about.
I mean, yeah, everyone in York is living, having the best time of our lives.
Oh, I gotta do my northern accent. So you gotta call me, Cope. I was basic. People ask me where I was from. So like, I'm not from Earth. I'm from Perth, which is like a pink version of Earth. It's not in Australia.
In Australia? No, oh, I was about to say.
No,
yeah.
No, I'm from a pink Earth. It's called Perth.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so that's where they make people like me. We're quite rare.
Well, how did you get to Perth? Is it some kind of
Basically, you've got the bus, but there's also a pink plane.
Oh.
There's a pink yeah. spaceship, but yeah. next year.
The cup plane. The
we'll cup, have to yeah. get some freshers up to my planet.
That's just insane. So where's next on the tour?
I've got Loughborough tonight.
Loughborough tonight?
Oh, we work hard. I did Imperial last night, and then I've got Essex. But yeah. I have to say, like, you know, you hear about different cities,
yeah.
and people said York doesn't party, but they definitely party.
Oh, they party. I mean, look at that geezer over there. Look, he's waving his sticks. That's insane.
I'm a bit hungry after the stage, so I will catch you later.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, Copy, for an interview, and enjoy your bus. It's just incredible. See you later. Take care. Wow. I am absolutely astounded by the scale of Cuppy. This is incredible. First of all, oh my lord, tall people.
How are you doing? York University is the place to be. Freshers Week, smashing it, it's banging. Why USU?
So here we are at the Asthmatics Nightmare. Shisha, they're Mr. Flavor. Look at this, events, bar, hire and weddings. How many weddings do you do?
Oh, at least 10 a year.
10 a year? And what flavours is it?
Anything you can think of, we've got it.
Really? Okay. Do you have armpit sweat?
Well, as long as it's the shisha flavour.
Oh, so what's like the best event you've been to, taking shisha to it?
Probably here. We come here every year.
Every year? Oh, fantastic stuff. Imagine having a name called Mr. Flavour. He was blessed. It's you again. Oh, thank you. Right, okay. I'm coming. Oh, God. The funny thing is, I can say whatever I want and they can't hear me. Having a good time at Freshers Festival?
Yeah, I am. The music's good. I'm feeling good. The vibe's there.
It's really weird. I can't hear anything in this room.
No. Yeah.
What's going on there? Everyone's dancing?
It's so weird. It's like there's a silent disco.
Silent disco. I did think it was awfully quiet. And it's
really quiet. Yeah. It's quite alarming, actually.
Right, we're going to try and investigate this more, why it's so silent there. Oh, there's someone DJing. DJ Julian, how are you?
Thanks, how are you?
Yeah, good. Why can't we hear anything?
Because it's a silent disco.
Right, okay.
So what's happening is there are two channels here. So I'm playing through the red channel, and the other guy's playing through the green channel.
There's another DJ.
That guy over there, yeah.
Oh, incredible. Thanks, Julian. We're going to continue. I'm going to find the other DJ. Oh, God, they're doing the Macarena. I have to do this. Hello. Having a good night?
Just walked in while we're in the Macarena, though.
Good vibes. So, right. So you're saying there's the Macarena. Why is it so quiet?
I think it's a silent disco. I think it is.
Right. Interesting. All right. Good stuff. Thank you so much for the interview. Right. Let's move on. Let's go. Let's get out of here. It's freaking me out how quiet it is. And this is where all the acts perform and the main stage takes place. And also, if you like glitter, well, you're in luck. Glitter there. Red.
Red's my favorite color.
That's what demon mood. What's a demon mood? I'm more interested.
I can't swear, can I?
No, yeah, you can.
I can. Bad bitch.
Let's get it.
And a little bit of like strawberries.
Whoa, that's fantastic. So, for people watching the video, who are you?
I'm Christina.
Hello, Christina. Do you have a stage name?
Yes, CDJ. That's my DJ name, and I'm currently a third year student here as well. Which
you study at York, what do you study?
I'm studying music and I'm training to be an opera singer, super fun. So yeah, that's what I'm doing at the minute, and just making friends along the way, and DJing, singing, and yeah, Bad Bitch Red.
Bad Bitch Opera Strawberry Singer. What's the future like for DJing and opera music together?
You know what, I actually think I could form a hybrid of both of them. I love DJing and I love performing. I love opera, I love musical theatre. I think what I'm going to plan on doing is like incorporating operatic vocals into a DJ set. I also do PA with like bass line and drum and bass and like lots of other things. But actually getting the opera into DJing and into sets and merging those communities together would be great.
Thank you for joining us this year at Freshers Festival 2022. It's been an absolute pleasure, and thank you for all the acts. This is the end of Freshers, and I'll see you next year. Well, I won't see you next year, but YSTV will see you next year.